Hi, welcome to my channel. I am a tutor. My videos are mostly for beginner PC users. In one of my videos, I showed you how to quickly install Windows drivers via Windows Update. Anyway, a lot of comments on this topic, so I decided to record a special video of my own. First, let's check what is installed on this computer. Right-click on the Start button and choose System. As you can see, Windows 11 Pro is here. So, let's suppose the user has just installed Windows 11 on his computer. He then went to Device Manager and found uninstalled drivers. Such drivers are indicated by different icons. For example, such as here. The name Microsoft Basic Display Adapter indicates that the graphics card driver is not installed. To install the drivers, I open Windows Update. And click on Check for Updates. When updates start downloading, I drop down below and select Advanced option. Here is the Additional Options section, which has an option Optional Updates. Here you can see 21 available. You will have your own number. I click on it. Expanding the list of driver updates. A list of drivers that are in Windows Update for this computer is displayed. You can check all of them. If you do, it is best to skip the duplicates. I checked. Click Download and Install. The driver should automatically download and install. After installing all the updates and drivers, don't forget to restart your computer. So, I installed all the drivers for this computer on Windows 11 through the Windows Update. Thanks for watching my videos. If the video was useful, please like it. Maybe the video will be useful to your friends and family. Please share it with them. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Please turn on the bell so as not to miss new videos. I wish health to all viewers. It was Tutor. See you soon.